Mo Salah's little daughter, there's a beaming smile on Mo's face. She's got the ball and she's running towards the cup. The football's almost bigger than her, isn't it?
This could be the biggest cheer of the day.
If she puts it in the net, she's running towards the
goal. He's laughing, Mo. Go on.
Put it away. Fire it.
This could be the biggest cheer of the day. Listen, folks.
She's got 11 on the back.
Yes!
Mo Salah punches the air, a proud father on the touchline as well.
Mohamed Salah's daughter, Makhal, melted the heart of football fans after she showed us her great goal-scoring skills in the Liverpool post-match against Wolves at the end of last season. This is not surprising though, considering the fact that Makhal's father, Mo Salah, is one of the biggest stars in Premier League. Salah is currently married to his wife, Maggie. They got married in 2013. With their combined net worth of $75 million, we can be rest assured knowing that Salah's daughters are living comfortably well. What so beautiful people? Let's do this. It's gonna be nice to have very humble religious football power couples like Salah and Maggie as parents. Salah and Maggie met in school while they were teenagers and they lived in the same village in Egypt. Their love has passed the test of time and Salah's popularity has changed nothing. Salah and Maggie have been married for over 7 years. They got married in 2013. Just so you know, Salah's wife Maggie is not your typical footballer's wife. Here is what most footballers' wives do, they normally post all over social medias and give lots of interviews. But Maggie is incredibly mysterious. She has only appeared in the public 4 times. Maggie is a simple woman with a good heart, which is definitely why Mohamed Salah loves her. The couple are also connected by their feet. They are both devout Muslims, which is why they call their daughter Makhal to honor the holy city for Muslims. Mecca. Salah's daughter Makhal was born in 2014 in London while Salah was still playing for Chelsea. Salah had another daughter, Kayan, who was born in 2020.